Hello everybody! Welcome to Chongqing! I'm so excited! I just got here sa hotel and we're gonna have our hot pot. They're known for their hot pot, so I'm gonna go down now. As in, wala pa akong 1 hour here and I'm gonna go down now to eat. So, let's go! So, I'm ready for my hot pot with my food buddy. Introduce
Hello.
Yourself.
Hello. Hot pot queen. You can call me Nunu.
She's Nunu from Thailand.
Nunu hot pot queen.
Okay, so we're gonna try the hot pot here in the hotel. But, sa totoo lang, I want the hot pot outside because I feel like it's more legit. But, okay, see ya. We're gonna eat. Hello, Nunu. Nunu is not gonna go with me tomorrow to the mountain. So, ako lang po, mag-isa lang. All alone, she wants to go to the glass bridge for me. I like nature more. We're going to withdraw money
because
for
I'm
Nunu
so poor now.
Because she's so poor, she doesn't have so any money. Poor. Oh my god.
Only $5.
Don't you know that China.
Only $5. I have
this is like center of opulence. You have to have money, girl.
Just kidding.
Maybe we can eat hot pot outside so we can feel, you know, more local. I think it's almost 7 p.m. So anyway, we'll see you later. Ah, welcome to Chongqing! Are you loving it so far? So we're looking for ICBC. Hello. And so many hot pots everywhere. This looks like a nice hot pot place. Like a fancy one.
Is it the one that told us? It is.
7 days in.
No.
Yeah. Oh. Looking for the ATM.
Because we have to walk past the hot pot that he suggests us first. And
huh?
Then we withdraw money.
Which hot pot? I didn't know he suggested one.
Yes, this one.
Oh. Okay, we asked some locals to like for directions and they said follow me. So we're following them. Thank you so much. Found the ATM. Oh my gosh. Hey, we're going to hot pot. I'm so hungry. And tomorrow I have to wake up super early because I'm going to the mountain. It's 3 hours away from here. Say hi, you're rich now. You're rich now, ka. It's all good. Bye.
I think so.
This is how we order. We ordered nyoro. Oh, I want vegetables. This one. Bless you. This one and mushrooms. You want mushrooms?
Yeah, mushrooms.
I ordered this one, it's cute. Maybe... Is there no seafood? Like shrimp, you know? Maybe this... What is this?
What is this?
Pork? Churro?
Oh. Do you want?
Okay. Garlic. And green onion.
More.
What's constipation one? Peanuts? Oyster sauce.
Oops.
Huh?
We don't understand. English.
I don't know, this guy's trying to talk to us. I don't know what he's trying to say. Yay!
Thank you!
It's so funny, this guy is asking us to drink with him. Buyao is no, right? Buyao. Hello!
Oh my god, I don't know what...
WeChat. No WeChat, sorry. I'm not from China. I just wanna eat hot pot.
One, only one.
QQ.
Oh my god, guys, nahaharass ko ako dito. Okay, bye-bye. So they gave us aprons.
Okay, ayan.
So a bunch of guys just went to our table and they want us to drink with them. And they gave us beer and everything, and they want to take a picture. I just want to eat in peace. I'm so hungry. I have to wake up early tomorrow. Okay, let's eat. Yay!
Okay, I'm gonna eat now. This is shrimp. I really love this. They roll it in a ball, and then you put it in a hot pot. Oh my gosh. There's another one! It's okay.
How about this? Hmm? How about this one?
Oh, we haven't tasted it yet. We're about to taste it.
Okay, we're... For food dinner.
Thank you! Thank you! Look at the straw, it's so thin! I ordered coconut milk. Oh, I didn't pay. Huh? It's not yet cooked. It's not yet cooked. Yeah. Oh. This is pork, and then you just put it there. It's not yet boiling because they just added the hot water. And we have this. I love these mushrooms. And this also, I don't know what it's called. You know we ordered the leaves, right? The greens? But it's not here. How was your hot pot experience?
Okay, done eating. I'm full ako na. Well, it's not super spicy. But it's super hot kasi it's boiling. And it's good. We ordered a lot. We can finish it. So, yum. And we're gonna have ice cream after. First hot pot in Chongqing.
So this is like the market. It's open 24 hours. It's like the one in Hong Kong. Oh my god, look at the onion.
I know you can kill people with this.
Oh my god, it's like a mini coconut. It's like mini coconut. It's on your face. See?
Sorry.
This is how big it is. I'm so fat now.